Let's begin. I wonder what movie this thing is.
Fourth punishment. Watching you dance naked and dad grounds you in the video.
I don't have a normal speed of this. I need help to get it back.
I'm calling Simon the Big Fat Man right now.
Just killed my astronaut copy.
Fourth punishment. Watching you dance naked and dad grounds you in the video.
I don't have a normal speed. I need help to get it back.
It's Carson the dude.
Yeah, that's true. I'm not swagging in there.
I'm calling Simon the Big Fat Man right now. There. That should teach the Doug Bull a lesson.
Today is a happy day. I got some new shoes.
I like your new shoes. But you're grounded. Go to your room now.
Ooh yeah. That is even better.
Let's stop and think. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out. Now, I've got a plan.
Outer space, I can do.
Well, now. Well, everybody.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Accepting all I'm Simon the Big Fat Man, but I am not Santa Claus. I'm Simon the Big Fat Man, but I'm not Santa Claus.
Yes, no. You look like Santa Claus and talk like Santa Claus, but you're really Santa Claus.
Machine if you want to try again, or click on the back button on the utility belt to get out of here.
All right, so let's just think about this. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, we have all three clues. You know what that means. We're ready for our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair, yeah. Let's go.
You take it on the run, baby. If that's the way you want it, baby, then I don't want you around. I don't believe it. Not for a minute.
Yeah.
Just killed my astronaut copy.
Heard it from a friend. I heard it from a friend. Heard it from another.
Nay, nay! That's silly!
What sound does a duck make?
Yeah, it might. What?
F. You just killed my astronaut copy.
And I can do whatever in outer space I can do, Smith.
Well, well, everybody.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, you guys,
it's okay.
Cool him off.
I just watched this video with astronauts in it. Now I quit. I can't believe you said f**k again. Now you made me go f**ky. I quit. Tricky burger. Pup. Oh no. I got a hot talking voice. I don't have a normal speeded and not hot talking voice anymore. I need help to get it back.
Thank you, Simon the Big Fat Man, for getting rid of the make it damper thing. I really hate that part.
No problem, Terry. I had to mark an X on this damn naked picture I saw here that was actually stupid. Now go to your room. Then I will give you and James a very bad punishment day. My dinner at Danny's house will be ready in just a quick minute. See you later.
I want my gum back.
No, you're not getting your gum.
Then what's the other guy behind me doing then? Ho, ho, ho. Hey, Jones. This is the copy of me, because my name is Smith. Hey, Jones. This is the copy of me, because my name is Smith.
Get in my wood.
Fuck. You just killed my astronaut copy.
And I can do whatever in outer space I can do, Smith.
Fourth punishment. Watching you dance naked and dad grounds you in the video.
Send you both to Mean Jazz Larry.
No, don't do it. Huh? Oh no. I got a hot talking voice. I don't have a normal speeded and not hot talking voice anymore. I need help to get it back.
Go upstairs to your room right now.
Zara, thank you so much for making a grounded video out of Little Bill. I really hate Little Bill. Your team has won. Now, moving on.
I'm under the
What the f***? I'm calling Simon the Big Fat Man right now.
I'm not being nice at all.
No.
What weenies?
Gee! I gotta do something about this.
Wait. What? But I'm not a weenie!
Then why? Rintu went home. Remember when Rintu saw us riding on Stompy's back?
Hello,
look at Rintu. He was watching us ride on Stompy's back.
Good afternoon, parents. Good afternoon, boys and girls.
Shut the f***
up. Hey,
not nice.
No, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
You need to leave?
No, bitch.
Okay.
Oh, he's out. Yeah,
he's out. Wow. Rintu looked really upset. Let's listen to what he said.
I guess they wanted to play with Stompy because...